So here we go, about to go inside of Gotham City. These are all the Batman vehicles from the original TV series and the movies. And you can see all the swirl marks and scratches inside of it there, so they're not detailing it properly. Or maybe they're trying to keep it original. I remember this from the original Batman movie, or Batman TV show. Back when they would do that, pow, bing, pow. I don't know if y'all remember that. That's how old I am. Batman Dark Knight Returns. Here's the fun fact. Only four bat cycles were ever built in the original one.